Welcome to my channel. Hello guys, I'm Screen Recorder and today we will be doing Tone Cat's Day Out. Once upon a time, there was a cat. Her name was Pussy. She used to live in a small, beautiful house in a village. It was summer and the sun was shining brightly in the sky. Pussy the cat was getting bored at home and thought, "Why shouldn't I go out for a drive in the countryside and then go to the beach?" She came out of her house and took out her red color car. She started driving towards the beach. Suddenly, she heard a sound. Meh, meh. She looked around and saw there was a sheep standing by the road. The sheep asked Pussy, "Hi, can you drop me to the market, please? I need to buy some vegetables and I have missed my bus." Pussy replied, "Yes, of course. Please come in." Both the cats and the sheep started driving towards the market. They reached the market and Pussy dropped the sheep off. Pussy thought, "I must rush now, otherwise I will be late for the beach." She started driving again. Suddenly, a big bear came and stopped in front of her car. The bear said, "Where are you going, silly cat?" Pussy was scared and replied, "I am going to the beach." The bear said, "Can you take me along with you?" Pussy thought, "If I say no to him, then he might harm me." So she said, "Yes, sir, please come in." Now, both the cats and the bear started towards the beach. They were about to reach the beach, but suddenly, the car stopped in the middle of the road. The bear asked the cat, "What happened? Why the car has stopped?" Pussy replied, "Sir, please wait. Let me check." Pussy checked the car. She checked under the bonnet and looked at the wheels, but she could not find the problem. She looked around to see if there was anyone she could ask for help. She saw a monkey sitting on a tree, eating bananas. Pussy asked the monkey, "Can you please help me? My car has stopped suddenly and I need to go to the beach." The monkey told her, "Wait, let me finish my bananas, then I will come down." Both the cats and the bear waited for the monkey to finish the bananas. Finally, the monkey finished his bananas and came down. He looked around the car and peeked at the engine. He fiddled around with a few wires and soon had the car fixed. The car was now working perfectly. Pussy and the bear were happy. Now they could go to the beach. Pussy said, "Thank you," to the monkey. Monkey said, "If you are really thankful, then please take me along to the beach with you." Pussy replied, "Of course, please come in." All three of them set off to the beach and finally reached. On the beach, they enjoyed splashing in the water, they played ball together, and ate yummy food such as strawberries, potato bites, ice cream, and juice. Soon enough, the sun started setting. It was sunset. All three of them decided it was time to leave. They sat up in the red color car and went back to their houses. This is the end of Tone Cars Day Out. Last but not least, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my video, share my video, and comment below for anything you would like to tell me or any story you would like to see on my next video. Thanks for watching my video and we'll see you on the next video. Bye!